newspaper online. I'm here with Coach Chaplin. Coach, how's the team doing this season? What's the record?
Well, we don't necessarily keep track of the record, but our white team is going to state this year, and our blue and our gold teams have both done an awesome job, and every team has a couple wins.
So how does the team feel about heading down for state?
They're excited. This is the first time they've gone to state in a couple years, and so that will be the weekend of March 13th to 15th, and everyone's pumped. I know we're going to get a good fan base out there and get best buddies there, and it'll be a good time.